I'm gonna take off from this building.
Okay.
This is totally gonna end horribly. But hey, that's what I do. I fall off the edge. It's gonna start off horribly, is what I meant to say.
Yeah! Oh my goodness! That was funny.
But not as funny as I can do with a race car.
Oh, what are you doing?
I'm gonna give myself 10 health, because why not?
Right by me, too!
Perform the flip. You'll never catch me. Woo! I have a parachute? When did that happen?
Yeah, that's weird.
Well.
Oh, hi.
Settle. Bad car. You're a good car.
Don't run me over.
Nailed it.
Okay. Oh, hi.
That's not what I wanted. I wanted this one. It is in the ground.
Of course it is.
I think I know how to pilot these. I am a dolphin.
How did you die?
I collided into the ground. It was great. You know how to change gravity in Gmod, right?
I think so.
Because I like changing it to 100 gravity. Well, me and Lobster like changing it to 100 gravity so we can yeet all over the place.
Yeah, okay. There you are. Okay.
What am I gonna use? No.
I don't know how I'm able to do that.
I think it's because you got a mod or something.
Maybe.
I don't know how to fly this, but it ain't gonna work. I don't think these things are gonna work. What is this abomination? How do I fly it?
Ow.
Nailed it. That is clearly how you fly it.
Oh my goodness.
No, bad little copter thing. Stand.
I don't remember what those are called.
I call them the hang... I think people like to call them hang gliders or something. I don't remember what exactly they did. It didn't like me.
It doesn't, no!
Okay, fine, I'm gonna spawn this one, see if it likes me. As if I would press the right button. Left off.
There you go. Oh.
Out of the vehicle.
Oh my goodness.
What was that?
I don't know. It's a concept.
I fine. He's in the wall. That's what he is. Oh, there he goes.
Hi. Okay, he's got the beast bending music with him.
I accidentally despawned him. Ow. Could you not to do that when I'm in the middle of doing something?
Well, he's coming after me now anyway. Hi, buddy.
I'm gonna shoot him with the laser pointer. I know. I will spawn. A race car. Where did he go? I do not want to noclip inside the building. Oh, there he is. Come here, race car. I will hit Bendy with the race car. Get over here! Nothing is ever you.
Log, I'm still now.
Huh?
He's right under me now.
Oh, because I will spawn a race car, and I will somehow fly into the ocean. Hit him with the race car! I know, this is how I will defeat him. Okay, that ain't gonna work.
Oh, dang.
Where's my duplicator? No. Bring him into him! This is how we'll defeat him.
Yeah, I don't think I'll... Nope.
I'm gonna jump into it.
Are they setting
Inky
loose on you?
I set him on me! Well, I set him on Candle, and then he came after me!
He likes you! What do you expect? Nope, still after you!
It works! I'll just keep him in there for a while. See what happens. Maybe spawn an Antlion Guardian.
What? He was just freaking out for a sec there.
He killed the Allosaur.
Okay. Hi.
Run.
Whee! I will fly away. Fly away.
Can't catch me.
Oh, where am I gonna go?
This way.
I know. And then I will make the ultimate getaway.
Oh, he's in the water!
A race car. He might be in the water,
he's
but he can't
anymore.
Get anywhere. Whee!
Oh my gosh.
That is my ultimate escape.
Oh my goodness.
He told you. He ain't coming after me right now.
Yes, he is.
Oh god, it's the creature from the Blue Lagoon! Hanky, I'm gonna have to ask you to stop right there, Buckaroo.
He's not going to.
Then I'm gonna go in here. I'm gonna go into the scary, dark, eternal abyss.
I had dinner.
He's
oh, cool.
Oh, he's following.
I accidentally no-clipped into the secret room. Oh, well, he can't get me in here.
Why?
How did he get in here? What the heck was that?
I saw that he glitched through the freaking wall.
He did!
Of course.
He flippin' did!
He first wall hacks in his own game. Now then he wall hacks here. That's a red light.
Hacks!
I'm gonna risk this. Where are you? Oh, there he is! Inky?
That's terrifying.
Inky, are you okay?
He's not okay.
The best part is I'm recording right now, too.
Oh, yes, I am watching this and I'm loving it. He's stuck in the wall! Candle, congratulations! He's stuck in the wall! Oh, he's stuck in the wall!
Well.
Ah!
He just jump scared me, like, what the heck? Okay, we're done with that.
I saw him move for a minute, I'm like, oh, it's not gonna end well.
Hello there.
It's just the three of us in here.
Oh, I wish there was, you were in the game too.
Whoa! That is too many Inkies.
Too many Inkies. Well, this weekend, if you are up to playing Gmod, I might be able to get the computer to work with it.
They're all after me.
Yeah, I'm going all the way over in the opposite direction.
Inky likes you. He likes
you. Coming over here. Are you coming over here with them? Because I just saw them go into the water.
Yeah, because I'm in the water.
Oh, that's terrifying. Cluster of Inkies. That's not scary at all.
Especially not for Karina.
That
it's definitely not scary.
Dimwit.
Yeah, especially for Karina, it is 100% not scary. It is more fun than scary for her. I know. I will spawn a meteorite and chuck it at him. Okay, where are they? I got a meteorite.
They're in the water.
That's not creepy at all.
Into the water with you. That failed.
What the heck was that?
Oh, there they are.
They're where? Alive.
I don't see him.
Which one? He saw you first. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, no.
Okay, that one saw me. I'm gonna chuck a meteorite at him. I hit the meteorite with a meteorite.
Really? The two?
Search enemy!
Really? You in the wall.
I think he just ate the meteorite.
Of course he did. And they're coming after all coming. They're all following him now.
Kids, will you better run? Yeah. Get this on your ass.
I know.
I would.
Just gonna back up from the situation.
Really?
Oh, there he is. I was wondering when he was gonna show up.
He wants a she-double hug.
I just bounced. I know. I will throw the quantum storage device. That didn't do shit.
Of course it didn't do shit.
How about a portable
window? I can't lift that, Inky. That one I can't, but this
hey,
one
Inky,
I can't.
Hey, Inky, do you want a beer? I don't think he wants a beer. How about a trimbopoline? Do you want a trimbopoline? Want a trimbopoline? The answer is no. I will spawn a fast zombie to fight him. Get him. Get him. That did not work.
Okay, the music stopped, but he's still growling.
That is creepy.
How about some combine? How about 100 chop?
My sounds disappeared. What the heck is that?
Hello there. If you go in here, you will receive a free prize.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Just go in there.
Don't you
You're welcome.
Are you throwing candle around?
I might have been.
Exactly what she was doing. It's a Piper. I missed.
Now he doesn't know where I am. And Martha, don't you dare help him.
I wouldn't.
I know, I will defeat Piper with a squirt gun. My main target is Piper.
Piper's not coming after you anymore.
Tossed me around after I tried to give you a free prize of 20 inkies. Would have been the best prize of your life. Well, go, Angry Egg! That is not what I wanted to happen. It's like a chicken egg from Minecraft, except only this time it spawns 100,000 inkies. Go, Angry Egg! Grab me, that's cheating. You grab me and put me inside the inkies, that's cheating. No cheating allowed.
I'm not grabbing you.
I'm just saying, in case you think of it, don't do it. It's cheating.
You've got chapter 4 inkies and beta after you. What the heck are you doing? My sound cut out.
What's the break?
I don't know. Well, there's a sound.
Go, Combine Elite! or they'll eventually figure out that they have to kill the Yankees.
I'm on a gun ship.
This guy's shooting me!
That is.
The only one that I spawned that's not chapter four.
So beta.
Yeah. The one that Hyena says is scarier than the current one. We still got the music going off, great.
What the heck are you doing?
Being weird.
Yeah, I can see that, but what the heck are you doing to be weird?
Martha?
I see. Are you tap dancing or something, or doing an Irish jig?
I don't know! Demon, right?
I got music you can dance to.
Oh dear.
Just shapes and beats. His tail's still dancing to it.
Yeah, it is!
I have made the ultimate way to get away from the ink demon.
Oh yes, you have?
Yes. Come here.
Oh no.
Get in the chair.
Oh my! My camera is going nuts!
Oh my god.
No, I undid the elastic.
No, I was gonna get back into it.
Yeah, I know. I'm putting it over here because now it's gonna be the second ultimate way to get away from the ink demon. Perfect success! Now we bring it all the way over here. Now we bring it all the way over here.
Too.
Something you did broke it. Never mind!
What?
I deleted it.
Oh my gosh, what is happening now? He's coming after you.
I know he is!
Here, take him to the gas station. Maybe that'll settle him down. He's just gonna destroy it, isn't he?
Oh, hi! Oh, what are you doing?
If I could do this correctly...
No! I was sliding off of it! Oh,
I'll throw the dang thing at him! As soon as I can figure out how to throw. That was useless.
I'll throw the TARDIS at him!
Oh god, that's not gonna work!
Go get him!
Ow.
I know this will stop him!
This I gotta see. Nope! Elon, right
It'll
through!
It'll stop me! Inky, how about some logs? Or at least a log trailer. He does not want a log trailer.
No, he wants you.
Why me, though? What did I ever do to him? Did I exist? I'm gonna toss Rick and Morty at him! Yeah! That did not work.
No, it did not. Oh my goodness! No!
Yes, over here. I know. I will escape him through the TARDIS.
Oh my goodness.
What?
Are you in the TARDIS right now?
Yeah.
He can't get you! He actually can't! If you come out of there right now, you'd be dead!
Whee!
Oh, hi. Is he after me now?
Yeah.
Of course he is.
Quick, into the TARDIS, we can escape!
I'm already in the TARDIS!
Oh, hey, look, there's another Inky in the TARDIS.
Yeah, there is. That's me. Whee!
Now, how do you fly this thing?
No idea.
Where are we going?
The sounds! The freaking sounds! Did you hear that?
No, I did not. Was he trying to kill you or something?
It was! It was the death sounds over and over again! Okay, you get me. Yeah, you do it! Try it! I hit a button in the TARDIS and it did that thing.
I'm gonna learn to fly the TARDIS right here, right now. Watch me do. Oh, like a monitor.
Where's he going?
He's following the camera.
Are you serious? Oh, that's funny.
How exactly do I move it?
I don't know.
Oh wait, TARDIS moving set to destination. I moved it!
But he's still freaking- where'd you move- are you up there?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm learning to fly the TARDIS! Do you hear any music?
No, all I hear is the little devil darling.
Okay, hold on.
Okay, that glow is creepy. That shine on Inky. You see that, Martha? The green. Oh, now I hear it.
Oh, my candle!
No, 11. Hey, hold on. I will move us to a new building. If the camera would like to work, thank you. There we go! Watch the monitor. Watch that screen right there.
Okay.
Now we have moved. This is very impressive. I know how to fly the TARDIS. Look at me go.
Yeah?
Alright, now exit and then turn around.
What?
Wait, just keep looking where the TARDIS was. Let me just find it real quickly.
Oh my goodness.
Nice.
Where the blue stable
is? Awesome.
Vortex flight mode. I don't know, just step outside. Step outside if
what
you can.
The...
I am flying the TARDIS!
I can see on the inside of the TARDIS! Oh my goodness. What the?
Okay, step outside. Step outside. Watch me go. I just gotta figure out how I did that again.
Alright.
Alrighty. I am the TARDIS.
Oh my goodness. Don't land on me. Nope.
No, hold on, I'm landing.
That's insane. That's insane. For a moment.
Oh man, was she here when looking at the TARDIS just flying?
I don't know, but I did get it on video.
It's even better because I have the majestic tail of a madman with a box playing right now.
Yeah. On its side, you know that.
When did that happen? Where even is it? I don't even see it.
I have a return.
Welcome back. I'm trying to figure out how to get the TARDIS to be visible again.
I think you got Alice's sword. Oh!
What?
Did I? Oh my!
What?
I didn't know you can break the mirror. You can crack the mirror down here. I wonder if it actually could break. That's interesting. I don't think it can, but... weird. Because there's nothing on the other side of it.
Okay, Karina, I had to delete the TARDIS.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Come outside. Oh, don't let me get my music back on. Martha, are you looking at the screen?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, yes.
It's even better because I got the music going. I am the pilot. I am the doctor.
I love how there's a wall. Something happens in the water when that happens.
I hit the wall.
I noticed.
I am a madman with a box. I must land. Come on in.
Sure about that?
Welcome.
It is trippy, huh?
Yeah.
Everybody has their reaction. Bigger on the inside.
I still can't believe I did that.
Did what?
You can crack the mirror in a certain room in here. I didn't know you could do that. I see that light.
I can't fly this thing properly. I'm just like the doctor.
That's crazy. Oh my dear goodness. We need to do a nightmare run with this too. That's not creepy. Martha? Look in the mirror. That's not creepy at all.
No, it's not creepy at all.
What?
Oh. It was on its side.
I stopped it.
Oh, can it go in the water?
I don't know, let's try.
Yes, it can.
Okay.
Where's the Sim? Oh,